Gentlemen, welcome to Urban Outfitters. It's the Urban Outfitters experience. Let's go inside and shop for records. Here we are, boys. To get the vinyls, we gotta go up some stairs, y'all. So see you upstairs. And here they are. Yes, we did. Look at all these records. Get down, bag. Let's look for these records. We'll try and find some. Oh my god, this one's open, man. We're trying to find some Singles Day stuff. Anderson East, The Aurora. Gotta announce that I have never been to an Urban Outfitters, so I'm pretty excited about this. Oh, here we go. The Backstreet Boys, everybody. Record store. I mean, Singles Day. It's a Singles Day. It's not a record store day.
Oh my gosh, this is like so cool. This is like my first time at an Urban Outfitters. Here we are. Billie Eilish. My mom's here too. She found The Weeknd. Beauty Behind the Madness. Yeah, I do. Neck Pumbaas. The Bloodhounds, whatever that is. No Time to Die. But what if there is time? Like, you can make time for that. Childish Gambino. Let's see. Ooh. Cardi B up. Nice. I'm just supposed to subscribe to this.
Jack Harlow. Surprised.
Surprised. Mom surprised. Surprised. Not impressed, but surprised. Got Demi Lovato. The Urban Exclusive Orange.
Did that make Bad Bunny under B?
And then C. What else? Phineas is. And the extension thing. Dance Forever. I don't know what that is though, so I am confused. Ignore the copyrighted music though, y'all. Houston's Fine Line.
My mortal enemy. Encanto.
Encanto, more like Encanto. No. Ha ha ha, very funny, man. I can't get into the vinyls, it's like all cramped together. Imagine Dragons, Night Vision. Guy named Jeremy, some J's, Casey Musgraves. Got some Kesha. What else we got? Just this picture disc. This is pretty cool, yo. I haven't seen this, but it's pretty cool. Picture disc. Some Lana Del Rey. She's a popular artist. Some Joann's. It's the deluxe edition. I'm pretty sure it's not the like the pink one. That everyone else has. Lana Del Rey, the Beatles, ooh, another record, another Singles Day release. I'm just gonna buy like all the Singles Day stuff they got in stock, man. All of it's gonna be gone after this video. Like this, Mariah Carey Fantasy. It's a pink vinyl, even though the cover's white. Marshmallow. Currents. Olive. Here you go. Some Sucker Mums. What else we got? House. I don't know. This is a sticker. Oh my god. What have you done, man? But this is a Singles Day release, too, so yeah. Oh man, all of them have like stickers on them. Stickers on stickers, madness, man. This is madness. Vision Emoji Pictures.
soundtrack for Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. Some cassette tapes. It's on FM cassette tape, y'all. I have not seen this yet. Oh my god, so amazing. That's the vinyls. Where were we? I think we were like, we were here. The music stopped, so it's awkward now. Selena Gomez limited picture disc. Nice. Looking. Sorry, I put the bag on the floor. I didn't want to carry it all the time. Red Taylor's version. Surprised that's still there. Here's a fierce. That should be Reed. It's the Urban Outfitters exclusive edition. I'm on the cassette tapes.
Don't FM,
yo. 21 Pilots. These Wallows. Wallows. The Wallows. Wikipedia. Willows again. And then the Weekend record from earlier. A bunch of intentions, small question marks. And then, oh, there's one like it left. That's it, y'all. That's the Urban Outfitters experience. Mom, what do you rate Urban Outfitters?
Well, I think Target has a larger selection.
But on a scale, like 1 to 5 stars.
It's a 3.5.
You heard it here first, it's a 3.5.